again.
Can everyone line up, please? Line up as you are. We're gonna need everyone to line up. All right. I bet you're wondering why I brought you guys here. This island, of all islands. You see, one of you has been very, very bad. One of you deserves to get locked up. I wonder who it could be.
People have been doing some terrible things recently. And I don't know if this is how we want to be. Who could it be? I'm going to need you to get on your knees right now.
Oh, God.
For your crimes, you're under arrest. Tonight there will be a trial.
You got the wrong guy. I told him I wouldn't go back again. This can't be... This is outrageous.
Skinner, it is once more time to hold a trial.
You're making a big mistake.
Stand up.
Making a huge mistake.
Now I'm going to put you in a cell for now. We're going to treat you real good. And we're going to sort out
sure.
a fair defense.
Yeah.
Okay.
If that makes you feel safer, put me in a cage, then so be it.
I think the whole of Chernarus is going to be safer because of what we do today. Let's get you inside. Say a nice little room. Hey, Crystal. We're gonna shove him in a cell. Or in one of these storage rooms. This is a new form of justice I'm trying out. Put him in the pantry.
That's so. Oh, that's good. That's real good. It's right across the hall from where I shanked the last guard.
Get in the pantry. Quiet down now.
All right, guys.
Have fun. Let's have a talk.
All right, good. Which one of you Nuggets is gonna defend Skinner? He's being charged with terrorism, cannibalism, suicide. Are you gonna? You want to defend him? All right. You are the main defense lawyer.
I hope you have a really good defense, cause you're going downtown. Your client doesn't stand a fucking chance. Go grab him. Here's the lockpick.
Commenting on this is below me.
Go on. Go grab him. Go grab your client. Go grab that dead man squatting in the fucking pantry with his pants off. Alright, everyone, let's go.
Skinner, I have good news and bad news.
You guys can just
Which one of you want to hear first?
You'll go over the defense side.
Does it matter? Get on with it.
The bad news are that the prosecutor. That hysterical lady that you can hear over the whole fucking prison wants a death sentence. That's the bad news. Good news are that I have 100% win rate on these trials so far. And I won't let you die.
Oh, good.
Follow me.
You won't let me die. As if I'm afraid of death?
Either way, you will be leaving with me.
Yeah, that's right. I will. Stay sharp.
You know what you have to do. You know what he's done. Remember the castle? That's going to be our main thing. Halloween at Christmas.
Stand next to me, Skinner. Right next to me.
first I'd like to face my accusers. This is the best Chinars could throw at me. Very good. I'll be out before lunch.
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Plead the fifth.
So help you God.
So help me who?
I don't know.
God? He's long since abandoned this place. But if it makes you feel any better, I swear to him and any other creatures that I tell only the truth. And I always have.
Okay. Silence over there, please. I can't hear the witness. Speak up, please, witness. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I swear to tell the truth.
No.
And nothing but the truth.
Thank you.
Alright, we'll let the judge take it from here.
Defense opening statement, please.
Okay. Gentlemen, here we stand again. Here we stand again, accusing someone because he's an effective soldier.
That's not a crime. This is a harsh world, and we need to protect our own. We all agree on that, do we? He is a soldier by heart. He is doing everything to save the souls that you see around you. He is only a servant of the community he is in.
Whatever he does is for the greater good. He is responsible partly in our survival. He is one of the causes that we are standing right here, right now, in peace, talking about this. Whatever he did was for the greater good. That's why he was part of the group, and he is, and he will be until his untimely death. So whenever you accuse him of something, whatever you say to him, remember, he saved all of your lives at least once. Whatever he did, you still all owe him. I hope that you will remember who your friends are.
Bravo! Bravo. You know, it's so funny. For a man who, even in his swearing, admits at least to himself, convinces himself that he's telling the truth. But how many lies have been told? How many little lies? You see, I don't think we can trust dear Skinner. Look at his name, Skinner. See, some of you may not remember a little nightmare before Christmas where I was stalked. Stalked and made to feel fear worse than anything all night. By a man I'm supposed to trust. And this isn't even counting the countless crimes he's committed. Suicide against himself. Murder. Cannibalism. Betrayal.
These are not the traits of the same stable person. I think he needs killing. See, this is a harsh world, you're right. This is a harsh world. And you deal with people you can't trust that are dangerous with a bullet to the brain. Prosecution. Opening statement done. Thank you.
Well, maybe I can just take this brief moment to address your opening statements. If I may.
You can do that when the freaking judge tells you can do that. I don't want to hear any shit from you. You're a criminal. You're on trial here.
Yeah. I'm the criminal. Sure. Whatever makes you feel better, Queen Cassicus.
Prosecution, call you first witness. If you've got any.
Boy! I've got one. I called John Joe to stand. John Joe, how long would you say you've known Skinner?
I've known Skinner now for a couple of years now.
What could you tell me about Skinner's character? Would you say he's a dangerous man?
His name speaks for itself.
Have you ever witnessed Skinner murdering for someone for no reason?
You don't need much of a reason for Skinner to act.
Would you say he's a violent man? Prone to irrational thought?
Skinner can be quite brutal.
Brutal! Everyone listen to the word, yeah. Brutal! Would you say you're afraid of Skinner?
He does strike the fear into anybody.
Alright, I'm done with my witness. Have fun.
Defense, do you wish to speak to the witness?
Of course. Jonjo? It's an important question. Since you know Skinner for 2 years now, correct?
Yeah.
Did he ever betray anyone in this group?
No, I don't think he has.
Did he ever, on purpose, hurt anybody in this group?
By accident.
He has a commanding officer. He got orders to kill people, am I correct?
Who is his commanding officer?
That's not part of this conversation right now. But the facts still stand. Nobody acts alone. Skinner had the support of this bunch all the way, every time. If he is guilty, we are all guilty. Because he never did anything worse than we do every single day just to survive. Am I correct?
Yeah.
Thank you.
God damn it. I have no further questions from our witness. John Joe, you can take a seat.
Witness can leave, witness can leave.
God damn it.
Your Honor, a request, if I could, please.
Yep, come forward. Yep, speak. Come forward. Speak.
Please.
Sorry, you hobble your pantless way forward.
Your Honor, it is clear to me already that the prosecution aims to undermine my credibility, my very sanity. And yet, they bring me here before you, not only shackled, but without my pants. How am I to make a case for myself when I'm not even dressed as a decent human being? You see how they're already trying to sway your decision. I ask you, at least give me my dignity. Let me proceed in this trial fully clothed. Unlike my cowardly prosecutor would wish.
Somebody close the accused.
I knew somebody here would listen to reason.
This is how you care for your friends who fight for you.
Do you have any witnesses?
I would be calling Dimetro to the witness. Okay, Dimetro, basically the questions are the same. You already heard them. Is Matt fighting for us?
Hell yes.
Did he die rushing in combat, or did get mortally wounded rushing in combat blindly just to help us?
Many, many times.
Did he follow orders without questions every single time?
He absolutely did.
Skinner is dangerous. Skinner is one of the most dangerous people on Chernarus. You know why? Because he's a soldier. A real soldier. He might be scarred. But he is a pure soldier by heart. And by achievements. Everybody's afraid of a soldier. That's part of his job. He instills fear in others. So he avoids violence when it can be avoided. If you would have ever served in the military prosecution, you would understand. But as a civilian, you don't know anything about these things. One last question. Have Skinner ever shown any signs of bad intentions against the group?
Against the group? No.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Yes, I do.
Don't joke.
Do you remember the night? December 23rd, 2014.
I believe I do.
That night, do you remember whose town we visited in Krasnostav?
I believe it was Skinner Town.
Skinner's Town. That's right. And were we not stalked by Skinner that entire night?
That's debatable.
I really don't think it is. You see, that
That's
night...
I object. Remember stalking him.
I object. Suspicions and theories are not part of the law.
There is no law anymore.
You have some balls saying that before the judge.
Look here. Someone was shot that night. And outside, there was only one person that night who'd been stalking us. Someone was shot and made unconscious. Who do you think that was that shot that person?
I have no idea.
Who do you think shot Zoot?
I don't know.
I know.
It could have been anyone.
Could have been anyone? Everyone
yes.
was inside.
Everyone we
everyone
knew.
Everyone was inside minus one person.
Everyone else was outside.
Do you really believe it wasn't Skinner that shot him?
Doesn't matter what I believe. I don't know if it was him or not.
Witness.
I can't speculate.
Only the facts matter.
Well, the fact is, it was Skinner. I know. I feel it.
Is your case falling apart?
Fuck.
You feel your whole
you
case
feel
crumbling
it?
Around?
Ah! I don't care. Skinner's going down today. Whether you fucking want to bullshit or not.
I'll tell you the truth. Nothing else.
By the way.
Anybody else wish to question the witness?
Do I have an opportunity to question the witness? Briefly?
Yeah, fuck it, go on.
What? This is a travesty, Jack.
It's been made clear by the prosecutor as she attempted to sway the decision of the court. She made it clear that I terrify Jonjo and that I'm a big bad scary man. But I'd like the court to witness one more time as I ask Dimetro directly. Do I frighten you?
Not in the least.
Are you afraid of me?
Never was.
Thank you, Dimetro.
My case is falling apart.
Defense, do you have any more witnesses to call?
Yes. I like to call the Pharah.
No!
Just two questions. Do you believe in authority?
Yes, I do. I believe I am the authority.
I agree. Who do we all follow?
Me?
Then in the end, who's responsible for every action we take?
I believe that everyone should take personal responsibility. This is my philosophy on life. Ask anybody.
But you guys, don't believe this. We are soldiers. We follow you. You are the one setting the example. But you answered my question. Thank you.
I'll ask myself some questions, goddammit. He goes rogue, and you know it.
I don't know it. Never witnessed anything like that.
You weren't here in the before times.
How lies. Can I testify about something that I was not present?
Doesn't matter, I know the truth. He'll receive his punishment no matter what the fucking trial represents. No matter what the outcome is, you'll get what's coming to you.
Judge.
You believe in personal responsibility, but you ignore the fact that you created me.
Does anybody else have anything to say in regards to this case against this man?
I would like to call the last witness.
Yeah, call
me. I'm calling Skinner. Two questions, Skinner. Do you believe in authority?
Personally, I do not.
But you still follow orders, do you?
Of course.
Why is that?
Every man has a code.
Exactly. You always follow orders unconditionally. Am I right?
Until death.
Who do we follow?
There's no question. We're all here to follow the Queen. Queen Cassicus.
Thank you. One last question. Just for the sake of it. Have you been ever ordered to commit crimes against other survivors by our leader?
The most heinous crimes imaginable against people who are just trying to survive. She'll order them gunned down with no mercy. She's 1,000 times the monster I am.
You are only a pawn in this game, but she is the mastermind who made you do it. Thank you.
She created me, you could say.
Objection, you always have a choice.
Do we really have choice? You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined. Not by some higher power, but by the rules of human nature. But today, That has all changed. Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment? Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work. Now I understand there are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be.
I'd like to say something. It pains me to admit, but I'm dropping my case.
I'm showing you keys.
You're right. I've always been right.
That's good. It's real good. You've been the one in handcuffs the whole time, you could say. I'm glad that we've been able to uncuff you and let you see the truth.
Oh, man.
But don't worry. Anytime you get confused, I'll always be there to point you on the right path towards unlocking your true potential.
I think you're right. You see, I feel as if you have unlocked my potential.
What are you talking about? What are you doing?
You follow orders, right? Let's have a fight.
Of course, yeah.
I think you should probably stop.
You
that.
And me. Axe to axe. Settle this matter.
No, let me give the weapon. Skinner, prove your worth.
Oh, that's interesting. The axe is quite large. Some might consider this unfair, but I still think you'd need a lot more than that to take me down.
Trial by combat. That is. Remove all upper body clothing. You are going in only in pants. Only in pants.
She's nervous. You can understand.
Got a bit excited.
Yeah, I would be afraid of you if I would be her.
You know my nickname. The Axe Queen. I hope you're ready. Shall we get a bullet?
I'm sure we'll settle this one way or the other.
Sound off the start.
Alright, Skinner, you ready to get skinned?
I tell you, Queen Cassicus, you're not off to a very good start. You're bleeding like a stuck pig. You just need to try a little harder. You gotta want it, Cassicus. You've gotta want blood. You've gotta want to separate the flesh from the bone.
In this world, it's kill or be killed. I've been trying to help you see that. You've come
He's
a long
toying
way
with me
since our little lesson began. But I can see now that you've got a lot more to look
for. I fucked this dude up.
What's the matter? Are things starting to get gray? Are you starting to feel dizzy? It's a little close there. I don't need a haircut.
No, you need a vasectomy.
Oh, this world could always use more Skinners. This can all end, you know. Anytime you're ready. Just go ahead and stop running. Just let the blood flow, let it slip away. Just feel the fight slipping away, just like your case. Ooh, that was pretty tricky. You almost had me there. Are you okay? Oh no!
Come here, you bastard! Pay for your crimes! You running, sniveling coward! I always knew you liked to hide in the shadows and let people bleed.
Are you fighting or are you preparing kosher meat for us?
Because you are bleeding her out effectively.
You get over here and fight! Coward. They call me the Axe Queen for a reason. Because if you get close enough, I will fuck you up. For your crimes.
Yes, we've seen here that both in front of the laws of man and the laws of the gods,
no.
I truly am just in my cause. And
no.
Queen Kaskis truly is lost and in need of shepherding towards the righteous path. Stay away from the light, Kaskis. Follow my voice. And I'll lead you to the promised land.
Oh man. Shucks, I thought I was gonna win that. He did really well though.
Now I want to make sure you all know that when Queen Kaskis wakes up, all these past transgressions will remain in the past. Skinner is a very forgiving man. Let bygones be bygones. After all, she's only human.
Prob is performing CPR on my ass.
The most vital part is trying to save. I feel you, Prob.